generally speaking, self-prescribing is not advised for doctors because it's very difficult to be objective about your own medical care. The GMC advises that doctors must not self-prescribe. If a doctor is in a circumstance where they do need to write their own prescription, then they should make a clear record of that and should tell their GP about the prescription as soon as possible afterwards. The same applies in terms of it's difficult to be objective when prescribing for friends or family, and it's therefore not recommended. If there's nobody else available to give a prescription and there is a situation when someone needs immediate treatment, such as a life-threatening emergency or the patient is in uncontrollable pain, then a prescription can be given. If that does happen, the doctor should make a clear note of the prescription and the circumstances and should inform the patient's GP afterwards, provided the patient agrees. Self-prescribing can have serious consequences for doctors. We've seen them facing employer disciplinary investigations or even being referred to the GMC.